when the summer sun's declining, or the hardwoods on the hills, and the lonesome whippoorwills begin to call. Then my lonely heart starts parting with the beauty it instills for that valley that I love the best of all. So take me back to the Madawaska Valley. Let me spend a holiday in the hills of Barry's Bay. How I'm longing for the lakes of Calabogie and the beauty of the valley home of mine. Down the Quadville Road I'll wander, where the old stone fences lay, where our great-grandparents worked the land to clear. To the Palmer just up yonder, where the river wends its way through the peaceful little ville of Cumbermere. So take me back to the Madawaska Valley. Let me stroll beneath the pines by the old black cattle mines. I'm longing for the hills of Mount St. Patrick and the beauty of the valley home of mine. From Algonquin Park and Whitney, where the valley waters start flowing east to Madawaska around the bend, how the beauty of it hits me, Mother Nature's won my heart, when I reach Iron Prior at the river's end. So take me back to the Madawaska Valley. How I miss the golden haze of those drowsy autumn days. God has made it and created earth and heaven in the beauty of that valley home of mine. In the Madawaska Valley home of mine.